How a perfect storm of climate and weather led to catastrophic Maui fire. A historic city of exposed wood structures in a thirsty rain shadow. To a Californian, many of the factors that appear to have coalesced into on Hawaii's Maui Island are all too familiar. Areas in severe drought include Maui's leeward side, where the now-burned town of Lahaina is, while the windward side is considered abnormally dry. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.